if you're cynical, then you think of it as, what do I have to do to be able to trust my doctor? But most people take the approach of, he or she's got an office and a license, I can go in there.